bu nwanyi na ato bu no anaba ije obia besi we nuri a onya me de mama ji we bia na obia na besi we nuri a we po ai jo hera we na si mama no irugi wotere ihe oma azugi ge wotekwa ihe oma ga akara irugi maka na ndi igbo na ekwu okwu su no nwa na eni nne na nna and no umu na eni gi so no hera I got a book in my Kanija Kadia and I'm no book. I told you, Hera, where better before I have an age. Gine K. Dimao, Edima, Juko, Edimao, Edima, Juko, Edimao, 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 Jesus. Oje wa ina chineke, aide kelegi. Aina sopuru gi, ni hino di onye di kagi. Odi onye ige jitu nyere gi. Ibu ezi chineke. Idi ya bongo abongwe. Aina kelegi ni hubo chita. Oje mare na hubo chita gadi. Oje mare na oru gi wain. Ge si na da nandidi nduwe po. Oje wa aina kelegi. Ni hindu kinye rori gi wain. Oye ma ekwanso me kai mata o si no 70 years kinye rendigi mana onye obu na gara beyond 70 years bu ihe ntukwasi nenu onye ma iwe me ko ru gi nwanyi a we zo 70 years we ru 80 years we din de kwandu chineke we na 290 years oso otutu ndi bu ndi amukoro nye na ha mana ha no yindu no gedi ko ga otutu ndi bu ndi jare mu nwa ha we bu no ndi nwuru anwu ma di kwere ko ru gi nwai we no ndu chineke o we mutu mu ntakire ya o we zu mu ntakire ya o mu ntakire ya we zu ya chineke ai na se ki na tasare ki na na ha ji se na ha
I don't know. The funeral undertakers, thank you for your response. Put on Hanunzo. Give the way.
The funeral undertakers are bringing her out. If I can know where I'm going to see me, I can the church. That's the miss of God.
I'm not going now, you be basso. I'm not going all kind of you be basso. I
know. Oh, but I'm going to go. Hallelujah.
Jesus. Are you there? Someone? One, two, go.
Let grandma Deaconess Fanny Iwokoro Boyan Kana Kwenyarubi Bazunenu Wanobachin Katata mana nwere ọkwa dị oke mkpa anyị chọrọ ịma ọ bụrụ na ị na-epu anya efu na okporo ụzọ a tara arụ bọmpụ dị ebe ahụ biko onye na-apaki moto ibi na-eme ka ị chọrọ ịza kọl ma na ị chọrọ ịnyụ mamịrị ije paki arịa moto gị maka ndị
my name is Ademola Adenike Akachi. I want to talk about biography of grandma. Mama was born on March 10, 1939, to the family of Mr. and Mrs. Akpaka Chijoke, son of Ambuchi Odogwu of Ezenando, Okokpono, Achi in Oji River, local government area of Enugu State. She began her primary school education but was forced to drop out after the demise of her father. In 1969, she married Mr. Clifford Igwokolo of Umagu Inye in Oji River local government. Their union was blessed with 8 children. She started her entrepreneurial journey in Enugu State before relocating to Niger State, then to Ayinba in Kogi State, and finally to Abuja. Throughout this relocation, she didn't pursue her business in various goods and services. She was known for her industrious and hardworking nature. Mama became a full-time member of the Assemblies of God Church in 1975, where she later served as deaconess until her passing. She was affectionately known in her business as Mama Ejima and educated her work with great passion. Equally passionate in her service to God, she instilled the fear of the Lord in her children and everyone she met. She was a woman advisor in the women ministry and also active in the prayer band and evangelism ministry. Despite facing persecution, she began serving in the Assemblies of God Church. Mama remained steadfast in her faith until death. She lived a fulfilled life, marked by unparalleled generosity. She brought smiles to many faces within her capacity and will forever be missed. Sleep on Mama. Thank you.
The next program is testimonies. Testimonies. We'll be taking 3 testimonies because of time. One from the family, one from the church, and one from the from friends.
Lati is the guy who is sitting there. I know Mama very, very, very well. Even before my brother know where I'm on here. Money happy.
Oh my one them why.
One them my father. Then I would. When I want them my father out. Oh my name my father would recommend that to my brother or nowhere. Mako Mumia, oh my dead woman. You were wearing a mama. You were with a mama. Come by notaria, na familia, we're going to happen. You're to remain at church. Before we were born again, only a place you want. Remember, you're so, Mama, in a 9 year, a born now. Oh, no. We have a problem with anybody. Eba, God, Rada, Mapla, we have got to go. I don't mind where they put it now, Abuja. On the Abuja 2 years ago, before now. From what I don't. Oh, Mutrande Gaupra, in 9 years by 300 men, if you're not too good here, we are Kempo Pieta, we are Kato of the Ghana, Natalie Rabbi Naba now, as Mama Nat, the Buholand. So in 9 years, if you're not too good here. There many years ago, remember, I'm working on a bag and I'm buying.
It's a great privilege. My name is Deacon James Adoy Agbo. from Assemblies of God Church, Dabi Pako, in Fali Station and in Abuja East District. I'm standing this morning to give a brief testimony about our mother. Like I said earlier, I always say that Mama is a book with many chapters. It depends on where you want to read. If you start from chapter 1, you are in haste to go to chapter 2, and hungry to go to chapter 3, and continuously. I thank God for the life of Mama. Mama is a great mother indeed. I'm forced to choose between which area of the chapter of Mama's life I want to talk about. I know many people have said so many things. Mama is a good mama, Mama is kind, Mama is this. I want to speak about Mama's commitment and sacrifice, and self-denial. Many of us may be committed, may make sacrifice, may be dedicated to some things, but we lack self-denial. Mama can do commitment, dedication, sacrifice, and self-denial. She can deny herself. She can deny herself of the last food and give to somebody. So Mama is committed. Mama has been a mother to many great men of God in Abuja. When Abuja was one, Abuja. Mama has performed so well in Assemblies of God, Dabi Pako. Even when Mama was completely down, Mama is still very vibrant. Amen. Mama pay her tithe, pay her offering, right from the house. That is to tell you that situation does not stop Mama from moving ahead with God. Praise the Lord. Mama has been committed to serve this God. Her commitment and service to God is unparalleled. Nobody can compete. I've never seen a woman talk. I'm repeating this. So if mother can do this, how many of us mothers and fathers that a child can give your testimony? So I want to say Mama's living pain us more than every other person. But we know he has gone to a place we will meet him. As many like the preacher says today, we'll meet him. Those of us who are ready to meet him, meet her to part no more. Amen. Mama Odi, may you rest in peace, and may we be a learner or follower of your good example in Jesus' name. Amen.
Hallelujah. Amen. All right. All right, Reverend from Lagos.
If you are happy that you are here to witness the burial of this great woman, can you shout hallelujah?
Hallelujah!
It's a practical Christian. You know, many people answer Christian, but they are not practicing what they believe. And one of the things that Mama is that he cares, amen, for men of God, he cares for his children in spiritual matter. Especially the two daughters who were with me in Lagos. I saw what Mama had planted in them, which I'm still praying they will grow with it wherever they go in Jesus' name. Mama, as you have heard here, is an evangelist in our church. And Mama loves children.
Let's come. Please, if we have somebody who wants to give testimony about Mama, from where she was from her native land, please signify, we give you chance.
Praise the Lord! I want to say that the Lord who has heaven is a very good God, who cares for his own, who knows his children, who knows how to deal with us. He has taken my daughter, Faningwe. Faningwe is my daughter. I prayed to him, to her, when I was going to was Benue. Now in the year 70s, somebody said that Jesus, as her husband went to carry her, and we will know what she will do. And when I overhear it, I say, God, help me. And the Lord helped me when I reached there. The next room they hired for us is Fanny Own. And we were living. I was targeting her. How are we dealing with her? In fact, Fanny Own is a child of God. The period we started, the day she went to Abuja. But the greatest testimony I want to give now, she was talking of the, I heard of the pastor. I thought she's the one that talked. I heard that the pastor conducted Sunday school with her last. I believe with the questions and answers and prayers. I believe the pastor gingered her. He prepared her. And the woman was gingered and prepared. Within that period, Fanny could not eat the next Sunday. She could not reach the next Sunday. Praise the Lord. It is the Lord's doing. Fanny went made it. She's my daughter. I'm proud of her. Praise the Lord. Jubilate and rejoice, for the Lord is good.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. The glory in Jesus' name. Please
enter.
Hallelujah, thank you, man. Amen. To honor you. In the name of Jesus, God will raise men and women to honor you. In Jesus' name. Praise the Lord.
All right. As a family, we also thank God for bringing us down to this place.
Come again, let me invite you to talk to you. Mic up.
I said we appreciate God for bringing us together as a family. And then we thank God for giving us our beloved mother and sister. By all the testimony, we found out that she is a gift to our generation. And the optimum of faith. So we thank God for her
sake.
And we thank you that are here to give her the last respect. And we are here mandated by her to give you the last message from her. After today, she may not have an opportunity to invite us this way. In this form, on her behalf. So, give me your audience wherever you are. This message inform her. I'm going to talk about little things, many things, but I'm going to use few minutes and few minutes to say it. And everything I'm going to talk is her mind to us. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let's pray. Precious Father, we thank you at this wonderful time as we hand our life over to you. Our hearts and all our emotions we commit to you. We pray that the power of the Holy Ghost and His presence will illuminate us and cause us to understand your word as it comes forth. That through this day, our precious mother will make more converts. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
And amen.
30:23.
For I know that thou willest bring me to death and to the house appointed for all living.
Nina amaram na gi onwegi ga akpobatam obula no nyekwa mmadu nile dide ndu.
I will read under place before I minister. Job
14:1-2.
A man that is born of a woman. Is a few days and full of trouble. He commit. Fought like a flower.
On a potapadika okosisi.
And is cut down in flip.
Obuna ebutuya.
Also as a shadow.
Obuna dika ihe.
And a continued not.
Obuna agapaniru.
Voice of a wise man.
Obuna ebangrubu olone nka amamihe.
A man who lived a long time ago.
Obuna dika madu birindu otutu oge gara
aga. A man who made an investigation and found the answer to issues.
Obuna nwoke nke nwere nchọpụta na ọgbọ nke obiri ndu.
I'm going to discuss on a topic I title, are you preparing?
Obuna m na-aga ikwu okwu n'isi okwu na-asị ịdị mpadobe.
It's a progressive statement.
Ọbụkwa okwu nke na-aga n'iru.
I didn't say have you prepared?
Asịghị m ma ị kwadolarị.
I said, are you preparing?
Ị na-akwado ka a na-ekwu okwu.
Maybe you started preparing from yesterday. I want to show us something. Because the days we have here is so fragile, so short, we need to start preparing. Everyone here at the sound of my voice, because the next hour may be the next hour, maybe the last will be on this earth. If you watch what is happening since January till day, our beloved brother from Anambra State, he didn't know that he would die. He went for an activity of his
doctrine of Atlas.
He died. We have seen many like that.
I never got to tell you
what. Our beloved brother, who is in charge of Access Bank,
by
November, he dedicated the house. He didn't know that he would die that day. I want to prove that he didn't know he would die that day. The issue is this. Because they didn't know, they relaxed. I don't know if you're one of them that relaxed. Procrastination is a killer of future. It's not only a thing of time. It
deals
destiny.
It deals
future.
It
is mountains. When I am 12 years, I'll be able to join. But when I get to 18, I'm gonna be an engineer.
Then
let me go to America first.
America.
You will not get anywhere, brother. Start from now. Start from where you are. It depends on your preparation. Every
preparation
we are talking about preparation means that stage by stage of preparation. The first
stage of preparation is to accept your perfection, Savior.
Promise yourself, I'm
going
to be great. You promise your family, I'm
going
to be great. You promise the society, I'm
going
to be great. When you I receive Jesus as your personal Savior. You promise your family. I'm
going
to be a vindicator. I'm
going to
be a helper. I'm
going to
be a testimony. I'm
going
to be a showroom. Where you are going to display their greatness. Your mercy. Your love. Your kindness. So this step one is born again.
Jesus,
when you put up that step, you know that integrity with God is available. Is available. But if you don't see through and lie, you know what comes to the Father. As evidence of that love. As you when you go to marriage, you took your ring, you gave the ring to show that you love her. And from today, you are handing her over. Everything that concerns you, Jehovah says, I love humanity. He submitted his son.
Everything. Yahweh, where he had it.
So wherever you are, Job says,
Job will say,
a person that has Tebra Kator, flower is something that comes up within
fruit.
Everybody that has life is a flower.
Flower,
he has got a permanent place. Don't be deceived. Sometime now, it may not be long. You will depart. I will depart. Then what are you talking about? Nobody has here as a permanent place. The flower dies. And it will never come back. No man that dies here that comes back here
now.
Until when the new heaven and new earth will come. When I repented newly, I made argument with some traditionists. When they says, when this best person is their grandfather, this is grand-grandfather,
it's
one that they connected this one. And say, Oga, now that the great-grandfather connected you, can you go and show the his land boundaries? Go and show that you are land you have before.
God go see any Allah he will embo.
Show us the boundary.
Go see any Ebo Kalas.
This one is quarreling with your son.
Onenka yana waka
oba ina ko. You don't know the boundary of the land.
Na ma yupo Ebo Kalas.
And then now you are here.
Awubu ino eba.
Go and show us.
God go see any kana na ge maramba.
After that discussion,
obuna men I pusarupo.
I warn many traditionalists.
We show that we are too for the nuru.
I say if this guy cannot show us.
Obuna waka waka ikis ego see.
In order to stop this trouble, he is not the man. Somebody shout amen. But according to the doctor's vision, put your hand here like this. Father, we stand here in your name, Jesus Christ. Bible says wherever this word is preached, men will be delivered.
Hallelujah.
Men will be healed.
Amen.
As I speak to sickness in their body, by the name of Jesus Christ, down sickness wherever you are holding, I command you by the names above every name.
Yes,
the name of Jesus Christ, back your past now. Back your past now.
Amen.
Back, begin to live the lung.
Amen.
Begin to live the heart. Begin to live the blood.
Yes,
begin
Lord.
To live the head. Get out of the body. In the name of Jesus Christ.
Amen.
I bind every demon that involved in that sickness.
Yes.
Get you away. I release healing upon your life. I release healing upon your body. I release healing upon your mind. I release healing upon your emotion. Through the names above other names. Name Jesus Christ. Receive your healing and be healed. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
God bless you.
Amen. We want to hand over to our Reverend to pray for the family. Please, as okay, to lead in the prayer.
The family of the burial ceremony. Let us pray. Let us thank God. God, give grace to your people to live long as Mama lived long. To help them everything that they will lay their hand on it. So that God will sign it. So that God will back them. So that God will help them to have breakthrough after the death of their mama. Let us turn on to prayer. In mighty name of our this son to you, Lord. Father, be with them. Guide them. Papa, whatever anything they will do after the death of our mama, let everything be succeed. In the mighty name of Jesus. Let your Holy Spirit guide them. Don't let your Holy Spirit leave them alone. Papa, everything they will do in this end, Papa, be with them. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Amen. We pray again. We thank God. God, the great God give to Mama. When they are given a shared testimony by that time, they said, Mama is an evangelist. Mama is a giver. Mama is a lover. Let love, may God give them agape love, to love their each other, so that their love will die. Let us turn to prayer. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, we commit all this, your daughter, to you, and their father, give them agape love, so that they enjoy themselves, so that they enjoy you, Lord. Let them be so. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord, Father, because you provide all these children for Mama. You provide these children for this community of this area. Papa, thank you for what you do. Papa, as from now, Papa, guide them in the mighty name of Jesus. Everywhere that they are going, let your hands follow them go. In the mighty name of Jesus. As everywhere you want to go, let your Holy Spirit direct them in the mighty name of Jesus. At the end of the death of this mama, let the heaven open for them. In the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' name.
Please, let's give planning all this time. Reverend Silas Wardo. I want to hand over to him to pick up from here. Amen.
Anywhere you come from, let me use English and English book. We appreciate you for this great sacrifice
you have made
to be here for this sake of burial. And I nekele kwage because we know that no worry he happen where be abeba. Netu fugoge. I get me any losses or see so. Kaile machine kogenyaka ka onyobu na sikwa neba lana bea ludo dika osiri webia. Ilanya otihe siwe kuro. Iga funa odo tutihe ain koto pura koto po. Ka. So I na ryoge ka inwe obi ndidi diki inwe goro already. Praise God. Oga bi gana kukili ka iwe dulaga mama anyi na otu okwesiri. Just as it supposed that any dead person must be buried. And so the last thing now is an interment.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Mama Pane, I'm Jemmy Bazian and Noah. And I guess it may come on and Marina Wanda, Iguana, Tinia, Meruberia, my man, and Meruberan Dutia.
All right, Biko.
Our Father in heaven, we thank you at this time. We cover this grave by the blood of Jesus. The Bible says that whatever we committed into the hand of the Lord is our sin. Lord, we pray today that as the body of our mother enters into this grave, let your presence keep her there in the name of Jesus. We take dominion against every principality. We take dominion against every familiar witchcraft. We take dominion against manipulators. They shall not succeed coming to this grave. In the name of Jesus, we pray that you will keep and sustain her here. That at the resurrection morning, that she will be raptured. Thank you, Father, because it is done. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
All right, gentlemen, carry the cross.
I have
please don't lay it down yet. Where is the mama's first son?
Don't lay it down, lay it down.
We want mama's first son here. Not sober yet. Let him press the so that the casket will go down. All right, bring shovel for him. Any shovel around? All right, gentlemen, shift. I'm going to shift to the other side.
Why now?
Shift now.
Corona.
All right.
Mama na banya na give onye dị ndụ ina agbakọ na ewu maka ụbọchị nke gị maka akwụkwọ nsọ jiri wee sị na aka mmanye na ebe a na-eru uju karịa ebe a na-enwe bịa aṅụrị maka anọ ebe a na-eru uju wee na-agbakọ na-ewepụ tata ma gba na amaghị onye ọ ga-abụ echi
This is the last sight we can have on her, because no matter how much you love Mama, nobody here can jump into this grave to be buried with her. But there's only one man that will be here with him, with her, and that man is Jesus Christ. That's why she will resurrect in the day of resurrection, because Jesus is with her even in this grave. Therefore, think about yourself. Now, for as much as it has pleased the Almighty God of His mercy to take back to Himself the soul of our beloved mommy Fanny Iwe, we therefore commit her body to the ground, to the earth, to this very mother earth, because it is the debt we owe the debt. So from this moment, we have no meeting place with her any longer. Therefore, earth to earth.
Aja na raja.
And ashes to ashes.
Nto na runto.
And dust to dust. Ensure and certain hope that the spirit which has returned unto God, who gave it, will be reunited with her spirit, with her body, which will resurrect on the day of resurrection, when the trumpet shall sound, when the Lord will appear and shall gather the saints for heaven. Praise God. Put on immortality. Then it shall be said, death has been swallowed up in victory in Jesus' name. We are here to prove that death has been swallowed up, because this is not the end of Mama Fanny Iwe, and this will not be the end of you and myself if we receive Jesus Christ. But if you die without Jesus Christ, this death will be your end. But if you know Jesus and go to grave like this, it is not your death, your end. You are going to live again in paradise. Praise God. Father Lord, I submit to you in obedience, in humility, handing over this grave unto you, asking your angel to guide this place so that no demon can come to take Mama's appearance, to threaten the children or any member of the family, as per se that it is Mama's apparition. No, we refuse it. We ask that the angel of God guide this grave. Daddy, thank you, because I know today is a remarkable day in this family when a hero has gone, and he that has been with her, keeping her, encouraging her all these years of her persecution and troubles, that the same man is with her even in this grave to resurrect her in the last day. Thank you for answering our prayers as we commit everything we have done here to your hands, requesting that Nobody here will have any reason to regret for attending this burial. In the name of Jesus Christ. Instead, let there be testimonies of good things, successful journey, and protections even over the family, and all the men of God that have come here with their families. No bad news. Somebody say, no bad news. Come on, let me hear you louder than that.
No bad news.
In the name of God, the Holy Ghost, a better amen.
Amen.
Thank you. Boys, cover the grave. No. The right person has put the sand. It is done.
Onye bụna gazi anụ ochi ya gazi korobịa gbachie
ihe. Put it there, put it there. Yes, yes. Yes.
I want to say a big thanks to every one of you that come here today to give our mom a befitting burial. I pray that Almighty God who brought you down here will take every one of you to your various destinations. And I pray that whatever resources, finances you might have put in coming down here, may the Lord Almighty God reward you back in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Thank you all for coming. Thank you. And concerning the offering, I think we have to hand it over to you, Pastor, to take good care of it. We really appreciate your coming, especially from Abuja and every one of you.
Ha ga-agbanye n'ụgbọala ha jiri wee bịa ma mgbe ha ga-ala. Ọ bụrụ na ị chọrọ ịkọ ha ka kụchie ya ike n'ihi na ha mere ihe dịka ndị tụrụ ịdụ.
That you do not belong to that canopy. Any kind of space, youth have already gotten their own space. The family of the deceased,
the band, ebido nyebe anyị unu. I be on Abataba, the Anabataraha. Oh, one of the Naruja Romala, Jora Lam Madotama, Mosu May Henil.
A beauty, eh, Naso, Mosu.
Hey, when you're my way, I'll be your man.
my friend. What a
God bless you, sir. I'm Thank you. Oh. No matter what, I don't know. God bless her. I don't know how many of them are going to be here.
Bro, please mind out.
Yeah, we get manager. So I just told him, I go see, he won't try to share appreciation. I'm going to buy, we are in our room, and can have bigger to fight.
Sunday.
Pastor has parents that they go.
Let's proceed on music. Niger the middle name, I am. So now I talk about it in the stuff, is it now? So I see that
Oh, Thank you. Many people are always about Manisi or Ghana. I went as a job, Ghana, Purobi, and the Balaha Jesus.
Amen.
So, you can go down and one thing, I can ask you where I did. Oh, God, didn't Jesus.
I'm not going to be able to do it.
Amen. I have a professor. I want to have to open the body in and yendo Munagin does off for Apple. Open Kasub. Amen. Obo efe kelengio. Wa lasna ga drek la ma o. Wa lasna bole bo mali bo kwenu. O ga di ka ja kunti be sino la tata, eh? Unu mesa me mega fe di chire tulo no. Ah ha Jesus. Ibu bo ze kelengio. O ga di gra ma.
Radical Jesus. Is the bone model. What's your make is a bear? Macanabon of the Tavana will be in the Yoti. I am the Rudy Wena, the Nadra, and Nasiko Kenesia. One by one, to bring up a girl. Reference I felt the world of Bobo. Officer I feel good, Bobo.
Okay, look at
all the wire. He could not. Ebuenana Magodibu. We will not do so pretty. I ain't getting
any.
I told you. Can you find on a dear Macalagiana, Chinese? On a Maya Confederacy, Odebu Kareka. I am a group of the soil. Sonny,
Thank you.